हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल किस लाइफ हेलो। बिफोर वी बिगिन, प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल इफ यू हैवंट येट। सो टुडे इज चीट मील डे एंड आई एम गोना शेयर विथ यू ऑल एन इंटरेस्टिंग चाट रेसिपी फ्रॉम द स्ट्रीट्स ऑफ मुंबई एंड इट्स कॉल्ड रगड़ा पेटीज। पेटीज आर मेड विदाउट पोटेटोज एस्पेशली फॉर द जेंट्स। ओहो, मेरे मुंह में अभी से ही पानी आ गया। सो वॉच द वीडियो अहेड टू नो मोर। दिस इज माई मॉम्स रेसिपी, सो विदाउट फर्दर अडू लेट्स बिगिन। So for this recipe, you'll need the following ingredients. Next, take a cooker, place a stand in it and add 500 ml water. Wash the raw bananas and cut them into 3 pieces each. Take a tin, then place the banana pieces. Sprinkle turmeric, sendha namak and water. Then place it in the cooker and cover with the lid and cook. After about 7 whistles, turn off the gas. While our bananas are getting cooked, let's roast this off until its color changes to light pink. Once bananas are cooked, allow the steam to escape before opening the lid. Peel the skin and mash them well while they are hot. This will serve 25 to 26 patties. Grind the roasted fennel seeds. Next, we shall grind the chilies. Then, into a bowl of mashed bananas, add in the rava, ground fennel seeds, chili paste, turmeric powder, red chili powder, jaljeera and salt to taste and mix well, cover with the lid and keep it aside. Our dough for patties is ready. Into a soaked white piece, add in little water, turmeric powder and sendha namak. And cover with the lid and cook for about 8 to 10 whistles. Next, in a blender, add chopped tomatoes, green chilies, ginger and make a puree. squeeze out the pulp of tamarind and strain it. In a pan, heat 4 tablespoon oil. Once oil is heated, add mustard seeds, jeera, and curry leaves. And once it splutters, add tomato, green chili, ginger puree. Next, add senda namak, haldi and dhania powder. Once the oil is released, then add red chili powder and tamarind pulp. Close the pan with the lid and cook for 2 minutes. To this, add pressure cooked white peas, and some water, and give it a boil and cook for around 10 minutes. Once done, garnish it with chopped coriander leaves. For khatti mitti chutney, in a blender, first add tamarind pulp. Next add jaggery, green chilies, pinch of hing and the remaining ingredients. Now transfer the mint, coriander, curry leaves in batches to blender and blend. Lastly, add half lemon juice and blend again. For patties, divide into equal portions and shape them into medium-sized patties. Grease the tawa with oil and place the patties in it. Cook turning sides till golden and crisp from both sides. Place the patties on a serving platter, pour the ragda on top, top it with chopped tomato, cucumber, khatti mitti chutney, pomegranates, save and garnish it with chopped coriander and serve immediately. आप सभी के मुंह में भी पानी आ गया होगा। I'm pretty sure you're gonna love this recipe. Please do subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. Also turn on the notification for more such recipes. If you guys like the video, do hit like, comment and share. Also if you try this recipe, do let us know. Please do leave a comment below. Would love to hear what you think. Thanks for watching. See you until my next video.